In the meantime, students from Germantown Friends School protested the president's immigration policy today, particularly the building of a new wall along the southern border. The students say they support a thoughtful and empathetic immigration policy. The Trump administration, though, says there's a crisis at the border.